City of Lockport has a plan now to get out of its money trouble, but it involves a huge tax hike for people who own homes and businesses in the city. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Ed Ranch has the latest information on the story tonight.
Furious faces fill Lockport City Council chambers. Taxpayers perturbed about the nearly 10% hike in the tax levy proposed for 2015. Tony Samarco called the 25-page proposal a travesty.
They weren't too quick as far as trying to stop the bleeding over the years, and they always found ways to take care of their pet projects. Well, now I think they ought to start taking care of the people in this community and be a lot more sensitive than they've demonstrated.
Ray Wallach echoed that point from the podium, asking the council this question.
Can I borrow the money from you, pay my bills? I don't have no place to go to get it from.
Under the preliminary budget presented to the public for the first time, taxes will be raised 9.75%. That equates to more than $1 million brought into the city's coffers and about $120 more each year per household on a property valued at $77,000. Mayor Ann McCaffrey says the tax hike is necessary. For too long, she says, the city was spending money it didn't have.
Raising taxes is something nobody wants to do, and I think one of the reasons we're seeing the fiscal stress the city is in right now is due to our reluctance to raise taxes in the past.
Former city councilman Jack Smith says the tax hike was a long time coming, and he says the city could have gone higher than what's proposed.
We're really not doing anything to build up a fund balance on the positive side for something that might come up.
Yes, this is a little bit of a bump in the road, but we're going to turn things around.
There was no vote tonight. This was just a public hearing, but many people who I spoke to believe the tax proposal is already a done deal. The city council will vote on the 2015 budget next Wednesday, and of course, we'll keep you posted. Joanna?